This area is blazing hot. You'd better have something that'll keep you cool if you're going in. Blisterboo, known for its perfect temperature and atmosphere. Nothing between you and your foes in the mountains. He's helped out of date to get the Ark hardware restored. There's just some wiring left to do before the vessel's ready for takeoff. He says the spark plugs didn't fire, so the pistons couldn't compress the black juice to generate enough sprutty bang bang for a takeoff. Can't imagine what you would have done if Out of Date hadn't discovered the Ark. He trusts you won't leave without him now that the tree is dying. He knows your good-hearted nature means you won't leave him behind, but you need to work on yourself if he's going to be isolated with you in the Ark. There are things you don't see eye to eye on. It's not that he doesn't care about others, but the fact that the Ark only has 4 extra seats means you have to be picky when choosing company.
So, what we have here is an opportunity to help your next. There's a seat open on the Ark should you want to offer it as a gesture of appreciation.
Why? You don't need anyone else but yourself and me, of course, but I'm a part of you, so that doesn't count.
If you want to go quickly, go alone. If you want to go further, go together. The only one we'd want to get away quickly from here is Darkness.
But you know you can't go on without me. Even if I'm bad company, I complete you.
I think we can finally agree on something. It is better to be alone than in bad company. But best of all is being good company yourself.
He's been thinking this whole thing with the Ark through and has decided he won't be joining you. First off, he isn't 100% sure he's got the wiring right, and really, he doesn't think he can stand being in that enclosed space with you for long. Gizmo will always make time for you. Says you should take it easy. Heroes make for the best stories. It's up to you if you want to be one. Let's see.